Hey, what's good, everybody? So there's a point in the story where you're forced to go through Route 10, and if you don't know how to use Defog, it's pretty difficult to get through Route 10 and make it all the way to Celestic Town. So to get rid of Defog, it's extremely easy. All you do is click R on your controller, it'll make it bigger, and then just go to the Hidden Moves tab. And now if you have Defog, it's gonna appear right here, and you can actually just click it. So if you click it, it'll clear all the fog, and you can get through the route with no problem. But if you don't have it and you're like me, I'm going to show you exactly how to get it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go all the way to Pistoria City. Once you're at Pistoria City, you're going to want to go into the Great Marsh. You just want to run through, you just pay the 500 bucks, give you 30 Safari Balls, and we are going to enter. Now, as soon as you enter, you can go to the right and talk to this person right here. I found these during the Safari game. Each of these TMs contain Defog, but none of my Pokemon can learn that move. You'd be doing me a favor if you took these, and he gives you the TMs. So once you got it, you can play in the Safari game, or you can just leave. So for video's sake, obviously, I'm just gonna leave. Imagine I just started like going through the Great Marsh. All right, so once you exit, we're gonna go fly back to Solacian Town now. Okay, we're gonna get on our bike here, and we are just gonna go up into the freaking route. So usually what happens is like during the game, I think you beat Team Galactic at some point, Cynthia, or something happens, I forget, like at a lake, and she's like, yo, there's Psyduck at route whatever. Go use this medicine, spray them. You spray them away, and yeah, you're brought here. So once you enter this place and you enter the fog and stuff, it sucks if you don't know about this. So you open your Poketch, you go to your Hidden Moves tab, and you're just gonna click Defog. A wild Staraptor helped out by using Defog, and yeah, should be good. So yeah, there's that. I forget if there's Defog on another route, but that's how you do it. If you ever encounter a route with Defog or anything like that, or fog, excuse me, you can defog it just like that. So hope this helped out. Use Y to escape the underground, and I will see you guys in the next video soon. Leave a like if this helped you out. I love you. Peace.